The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 205 pounds, Jimmy Snow.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
He looks geared up and ready to go tonight. A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Oh, Michael, this is gonna be fun to watch.
Here we go.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool, I like new stuff.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
What? Does he have his eyes open? Trip. Got the leg. Oh, what a painful submission. Ah!
And he escapes the hole. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Looks a bit off his game here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Oh, what a slam! What impact! Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. Great reversal. That'll put your lights out quick.
starting to stagger a bit. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Here's a cover. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. Nice dodge there. Nice reversal there. What a counter.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Few superstars.
What a move. What a smart move. Watch it.
And he powers out.
This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Impressive suplex.
A move like that is so brutal. It could mean never performing in a WWE ring ever again.
Yeah, that could be a career ender.
He's begging for it.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
And he's rolling.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the kick.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Is absorbing a great deal of punishment here.
Oh man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks. If he keeps up this pace, incredible counter.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
And he runs right into the corner.
Oh man.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Boy, he just got laid out.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Here's the cover for the win.
This singles contest has a victor. Thank you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Action Zone Wrestling Championship.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's going to become clear right about now.
It's go time, people.
And another thing. Nothing matters except the fact that a title is there for the taking. We'll have to see which one of these competitors can take care of business.
Take just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's taking some offense. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. He's showing no signs of letting up.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Nice counter.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this can really go either way. He gets out of trouble there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. This is exactly how he drew this one up. Displaying a wide range of offense here. He's stumbling some now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
Two. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? He's making a statement here with this attack.
And that was a huge counter.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
We got a cover.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
I don't believe it.
He refuses to lose. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
This match is so physical. Just look at the leg. It's got to be injured. I mean, he can't even stand on it to fight.
No kidding. This is bad. Real bad.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. And will this be it?
It may be.
No, a kick out.
Ooh, that was close. Very close.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
The damage has been done. He's going for it all.
This could be it.
More.
Hey,
from the top rope.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
And there's the reversal.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
He saw that one coming. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Oh, man. He really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over.
No!
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that?
Delivering the powerful axe handle.
Ow, right to the head. He's out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He's setting it up. Oh, with authority.
Oh,
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
There's the cover and a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's making a statement here with this attack. What a ruthless onslaught to the back.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
How can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered. It must be seriously injured.
Yeah, this guy's gonna need some medical attention.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
And he lands a crushing neck breaker. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Look how slow he is to recover. Incoming!
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Two!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Watch it! There was no hesitation there. This one's all business. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Boy, I've never seen him do that before.
Incredible counter.
He saw that one coming.
Great reversal. Pushing his opponent to the limit here. Hey, he's going for it again.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Folks, the title is on the line in this one, and I can't remember a more highly anticipated title defense.
He sees it!
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, what a counter.
He was one step ahead on that one.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big from the top.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Will it be?
Two.
What the, he's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh, I'm in shock.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Just making his presence felt there.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it. He needs to dig way down. Look out!
He drops the elbow.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Nice reversal there.
Shoulders dead. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Uh-oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's certainly amazing.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
No, I can't look. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I don't know what that's like. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. Look out below.
Look out.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Take a look at the leg. This is what happens when someone wants to eradicate their opponent from competition.
Yeah, that leg can't stand much more abuse. He's looking at it. Oh, nice counter.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Boy, he is really tired now. Taking a risk here.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, man, is he fired up.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.